Johnson comes in to kick off.
To start the game. Matthews back to return.
Nice kick and returnable. From the 5. Matthews finds an open area on the return and brings it back to the 36. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
What's the hard count? Come on!
King, the lone back. Fires this one deep. And he fails to hang on. So they don't get the completion, and the defense got a little lucky there.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Get it up! Hey, watch the screen.
Only one man in the backfield. Pressure coming. Throws it. Simpson stops him at the 40-yard line. Number 60 leads the pass for a 5-yard gain on second down.
Third and 6. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
The Seahawks come out in the 4-3.
72.
With the throw. Pass ball's incomplete. He was pressured as the defense forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
Number 8 will come in now to punt it away. Hughes sets up, waiting for the punt. This one goes out of bounds.
First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Under 10, 10.
Harris, long setback. Young goes in motion. Crosses it out to the right. Shakes off the tackle. Hey, is there for the tackle.
One thing these guys don't want to do is give up in a running game. Because if they do that, they become one-dimensional. And that plays right into the defense's hand.
Second and 8.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Harris in the backfield. Millen drags the ball carrier down behind the line.
5-yard
good play by the linebacker to get in there and throw for a loss.
You're going
to
see him make those kinds of plays. And when he does, it really gets the rest of the defense fired up.
Third base for a long third down play.
16-yard line.
Everything you've got.
The Raiders come out in a nickel package. Dropping back. With the throw, and he makes the grab. Owens records the tackle. And he gives him time to find a receiver.
Yeah, and with this guy, he doesn't throw it behind him. He doesn't throw it over their head. He throws it where they're going.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Out of the I formation.
Come on!
Is there for the tackle at the 31. Nothing doing that time, John, as the linebacker gets there quickly.
He's one of those guys who's a sure tackle. He'll move up and play physically at the line, come on a blitz, and play the run just about as well as anyone on the defense.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Let's go. Let's go. Flag guy. Play hard and fast, baby.
Gets rid of it. And the catch is made. Young picks up about 4 yards on that play, so we'll be looking at third down. Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Uses the pump. Fires this one deep.
Incomplete. That was a good play. Turned bad. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Whittington is the deep return man. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 15-yard line.
Deep in their own territory.
Ball on the 15-yard line.
Play football. This on, this on.
Number 16 with a man in motion.
Down.
Columbus direction. And he just got leveled.
We didn't know it didn't work on that play. I like that strategy. They get their back running full speed around end, looking to match him one-on-one with the smallest guy on the field.
Second and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Only one man back. Gets the ball off. Number 58. He's there on the stop.
Mixon runs with passes. Keeps the defense on.
Third and 9. Ball on the 15-yard line.
You fine. You good. Right. 72.
Throwing. Simpson is there on the cover. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. They'll stop this one. We're at one out.
Play was supposed to go through was filled with defenders.
47 yards.
The Raiders come out of the nickel back. Incomplete.
I tell you, the defense made a great stand right there.
The intended receiver on the play.
He's ready to punt this one away. Whittington lines up deep for the punt return. Andy signals for the fair catch.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
King, the long back. Going to the left. Comes up to make the play.
Running the ball consistently is the first step in creating a balanced attack.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Closing in with the throw.
That short pass is incomplete. It'll be third down now.
On the play.
Possession, that's not what you want to see.
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. This one to the 36-yard line. All on their own 36.
First and 10.
So we're going to take it. What's the hard count?
No pass on first down.
Go.
With the throw. Right on target to the wide receiver. Hayes comes up to make the play at the 48-yard line. Comes in for the extra point. The point after is good.
That was a nice job of keeping those chains moving and avoiding costly penalties. Now they've got to see if they can keep this momentum that they have established going for the remainder of this game.
Is there for the tackle at the 25-yard line.
He was looking looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
1 yard gain on that play.
The injury sustained earlier was minor, and they expect him to return to the game after a series or two.
Get it to the halfback. Number 58 with his stop on the 26-yard line.
No gain on the play. They need to get something going. The running game just can't seem to get on track.
Third and eight with a long third down play here. Yard line.
Out of the shotgun, Kester, the man in motion. Pumps, pressure, down he goes. Green, great job of breaking through that air for a second.
That's a great play because he had to slip the blocker, then use his speed to get back to it. He just made it look simple.
Number eight comes into the game for the punt. Hughes sets up to run back the punt. This one goes out of bounds. Great hang time on that punt. Number 17 was taken out earlier with a minor injury, but now returns to the game.
Let's go now.
Number 83 moves in motion. With the carry, Martin is there for the tackle at the 21-yard line.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
Second and seven. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Will. There we go. There's a flag going.
Only one man in the backfield.
Let's go.
Blitz is coming with the pass. This pass is incomplete.
Now, sometimes you think you get the quarterback's rhythm down, then he switches it around on you, and you jump offside.
Second and two. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Defense, get ready.
Harris, the lone back, with a counter play. Number 35 comes up to make the play at the 23-yard line. Ball on their own 23. With two extra defensive backs, the defense is in the dime. Gets rid of it and can't find a way to keep possession.
A good defense and three and out series are the way to keep your defense fresh and rested.
Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a three and out. And he chooses not to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 27-yard line.
They'll it's first and 10.
At the 27-yard line. First and 10.
Up on the two, baby.
Let's go.
They line up in the I formation.
We got to catch the rules.
Hey, watch the screen. Get it started.
Trying to jump the snap count.
Coach number 74.
So he's called for encroachment.
Yeah, he jumped early and touched an offensive player, and that forces the officials to blow the whistle.
They'll set a first and five after one.
First and five.
Danny. Watch the snap down.
The lineup of six defensive backs. Looking upfield. Play action. Rosen catches this one on his knee. Green with the stop. Andrew, 38, number 16, is the injured player on the field. Will be coming out for this next play, so we'll find out what the story is.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
We're back.
Let's Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Number 45 comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Almost at the two-minute mark now. The injury sustained earlier was minor, and they expect him to return to the game after a series or two. Looking upfield, Nash takes him down at the 45-yard line. King runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. Two-minute warning coming up.
One of us will make a play. Showtime, baby. Hey, let's go run deep.
And we've reached the two-minute mark.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Watch your eyes.
Looking to run it here. Robinson is there for the tackle at the 44. Los Angeles comes up short on third down again. Number 8 will come in now to punt it away. Hughes into return. Andy waves for the fair catch. First and 10.
Ball on a 7-yard line.
Takes him down at the 12-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. All on their own 12.
All on the 12-yard line. Come on!
The Seahawks call a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining. A little over a minute left.
Nothing. I don't get nothing. Hey, you see me? Go make the play.
Hand it off. Keeps his feet in. Brown is there for the tackle at the 16-yard line. Harris picks up some tough yards there.
This is where you just hand it off and get ready for the second half.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. Takes it off to the back. He's brought down behind the line for a short pass. The ball carrier stops short. That'll probably lead to a punt. Here's the punt unit as the defense forces a 3-and-out. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
Fair catch made at the 39-yard line.
They got to have good clock management if they want to get some points in this drive. And if they can get some, it'll be a big help for them going into
halftime. All on their own 39.
First and 10.
Number 7 sends a man in motion. With the throw, and he can't hang on.
Pretty good play call on that. Everything happened just as it's brought up. Just couldn't hang on to it.
Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Hey, let's go.
The Seahawks come out of the nickel pack.
Throws it. Sure pass completed to the wide receiver on the right side.
Now this is where they really have to step up. If they are a better defense, and they're going to be the better defense, they have to show it right now.
2 yard gain.
Third and nine. Ball on the 40-yard line.
The Raiders line up in a five-receiver set this time. With the throw. Broken up.
It was almost like the defenders were in a huddle on that zero. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
Hughes is back to receive this pick. Fair catch called for.
Touchback.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Grabbing that pass on first down. Throws it. It's broken up.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. He always seems to be in a great position to make a play in the ball.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Keep the throttle down. So we're going to take it. This time.
They're blitzing with the pass. And it's complete. And he is bumped out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Number 17 seems to put every throw right on the numbers.
I'll tell you, of all the quarterbacks in the league, he might be the most accurate. It seems like just about every throw is a good one. He's not the kind of guy who's going to throw a lot of balls into coverage either.
Harris is the deep back. Number 17 sends a man in motion. Going into halftime, the score is 7-0.
The score is
Seahawks.
7. The Raiders. Nothing. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play.
Number 10. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the three. Seattle comes into the offensive unit, out onto the field looking to build the lead. Number 16 goes back into the game after being injured earlier. They line up in the I formation.
There we go.
The pass on the first down. Gets rid of it. The defense has it. The 20. Perfect. That's a strong, a great individual effort by Hendricks.
He has a strong, accurate arm. He can also be a little reckless with the ball, taking some risk downfield than he really should. You got to do a little better reading the defense. Throwing like that into a zone coverage, you're going to get into some trouble.
Here we are in the third quarter, and this is the first time they've been inside the 20-yard line. Cross play to the left. Brown comes up to make the play at the 10-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. They need 10 for the touchdown.
All on the 10-yard line.
Let's go, man.
Casper moves in motion. With a counter play. Green got very good penetration there.
The offensive line's got to get pushed around after two. He's had a tough time finding any running room at all.
11 yards to get it into the end zone. The Seahawks come out of a nickel package. Throwing. And this pass is complete. Los Angeles fails once again to get the first down on it 7 times.
Yeah, and that's huge for the defense to keep stepping up on third down like that. They're a solid group of guys who make key stops.
Not much more than an extra point here. Good start to the second half, engineering a drive that ends with a field goal.
That's a real good way to get momentum going in your favor.
Number 10 is back and ready to put this one in the air. Sends it sailing. From the 2 yard line. 2 yard. Last time the defense was on the field, they forced a bad throw, picked up a takeaway.
The Seahawks will start the drive at the 19 yard line. First and 10.
Keep moving.
Harris, the lone back. Number 80, the motion man. Dropping back to pass on first down. Throwing. Complete to the wide receiver. Hayes makes the play at the 28-yard line. Took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Let's go, B, let's go.
To carry it. Play action. Gets rid of it. He hits his receiver.
The 40.
Hendricks is there on the stop. At the 48-yard line. So they picked up a first down and a lot more. Good call there. Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard
line.
The Raiders come out of a nickel pack. Looking to run it here. Number 62. Comes up to make the play at the 47-yard line. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
Harris is the deep back. Davis is there for the tackle at the 45-yard line.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Looking to convert on third down, they have to get it to the 42. They line up in the I formation. Play action. Gets rid of it. He goes up and grabs it.
This is good communication between the quarterback and his receiver to keep the chains moving. They know where the first down marker is, and they recognize the type of coverage the defense is playing. The ball is there, and so is the catch.
Yeah, you see me. Come on! Let's go!
Put it off to the back. Number 57 is there on the stop at the 35-yard line.
A big part of this guy's running style is to use the blockers to set up his cut. But they were nowhere to be found on that run.
And a pickup of about two. It's second down on 7 to go.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Go make a play!
Owens comes up to make the play. 28-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. The ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
So it's third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert.
Hey, let's go.
Only one man back, number 17, with a man in motion. Toss it away. He's brought down behind the line. Johnson leads the field goal team into the game for the attempt.
The field goal attempt is good. He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
The one. The offense will need a goal again after their last drive ended with 3 points.
The Raiders will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
The Seahawks with a four-man front with the pass. Mitchell will go back with a short pass to the right side.
Mitchell with the reception. Loss of 2 on the play.
It's second down and a long way to go. The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Tosses it out to the left. Brown.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Seahawks with a four-man front.
Let's go, man.
There
we go.
Drops back under pressure, throwing it away. Couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. Hughes looks like he's ready for the return. This one to the 35. Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards.
Second and eight. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Don't stop, that motor. Come on.
The Raiders come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. They'll stop this one on the 45-yard line. And that tackle gives him 3 in the game. Completed 3 quarters of play, and the score is 10-3. Seahawks.
The Raiders.
And we'll start the fourth quarter. So they have first and 10 here. Only one man in the backfield. Number 80, the man in motion.
Keep the throttle down.
Keep it off to the back. Number 57, he's there for the tackle at the 44. Good play by the linebacker to get into the backfield and stop the play for no gain.
I'll tell you, that comes from watching a lot of film and knowing the tendencies of the opponent. That was a heck of a play.
Ball on their own 44. Drops back. Pressure coming. This one falls incomplete. He's lucky he got that one off, John. The defense brought everyone on the blitz.
They just went after the quarterback, whose quick release allowed him to escape the sack.
Third and 11. Ball on the 44-yard line.
The Raiders come out with one linebacker and several defensive players.
so the punting team coming in.
There's nothing wrong with trying to grind it out in the fourth quarter when you're playing with a lead.
West is ready to punt this one away. Whittington back to return. He signals for a fair catch.
Well, it's crunch time now. This might be their last chance, so they have to stay focused, be efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
First ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we come.
The Seahawks line up in a 4-3. Here comes the play. Throws an incomplete pitch. Harris keyed off on him and forced the ball out before he could make the reception.
Yeah, and he's either going to get in there and knock the ball out, or he's going to knock someone else out.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hold the rope! Come here, player! 28! Play football!
They're blitzing with the pass. And he hits his target. Gaines is the guy who's there to bring him down. 26-yard line.
On the play.
Number 16 throws that pass for a gain of 7.
Third
ball on their own 26.
Ball on the 26-yard line.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. The Seahawks. An excellent play towards this fourth quarter drive. So after the fumble now, it's
ball
first and 10. Number 17 with a man in motion. Throws it. Almost picked off.
He's back in his zone. He's reading. He sees the quarterback the whole way. Then he gets a chance at an interception. He just didn't finish the play.
The Raiders come out on a nickel pack. They'll bring the blitz. And he makes the grab. Number 84. Makes it because it doesn't get very good.
That's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackles.
Getting it to the 11-yard line would net them a first down. And the fans finally get to see their red zone offense. With a counterplay, Jackson stops the play in the backfield. Fourth down upcoming, but they're in position to add to their lead.
Yeah, and that's what they wanted to do. Control the ball in the front. And getting into position to have at least 3 points.
This field goal attempt will be from about 33 yards away.
The field goal attempt is good.
Following the field goal, the score is 13-3. Seahawks. He'll be kicking off.
Matthews.
He got all of that one. From the one.
Time's running out for them. They're going to get back in this game. They're going to have to find a way to get in the end zone in this possession.
They'll turn over at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Number 16 starts out of the shotgun. Gets the pass off. He hits his receiver. Harris makes the play at the 42-yard line.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chains. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
takes him down at the 42.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Pass play here on first down. Fires this one deep. This pass is incomplete. Not one of his better throws, missing long. The Seahawks come out on a nickel package. They'll bring the blitz.
Ryan had some problems with their assignments on that play. They just couldn't get the defenders that day.
Ball on the 47-yard line. The Seahawks come out on a nickel package. Looking for the long completion.
Number 45.
With the tackle.
This is a guy who comes to play. And he seems to make big catches when they really need him. This time they needed to convert on third down, and he's there for the reception and the first down. In the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown.
Find themselves right back in this one.
Now it's up to the defense to hold them.
Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. This one is taken by Bryant. Bryant finds an open area on the return and brings it back to the 32. The deep back, number 17, with a man in motion. Hand it off to the back, number 57, records the tackle at the 32-yard line. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
In this direction, great to get free. Number 62 is there on the stop at the 39. Harris running hard, going right through the arm tackles.
I'm guessing this should be a run. The defense can't be lollygagging around, because if they are and they give up a first, this one's over.
They'll go from the I formation. Hand it off. Millen brings him down before he can reach the marker. Millen is getting up very slowly. It looks like he'll head toward the sideline and we'll get you an injury report as quickly as possible. West comes into the game for the punt. Whittington will go back to accept this punt.
slips right through his hands. Deep in their own territory.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Up on the two, baby.
Number 16 will work out of the shotgun. He'll pass on the first down. Going long. The 40. The 20.
The 10.
Touchdown, Raiders.
Okay, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
Game-winning drive, but still plenty of time remaining. Number 10. He's just about ready to kick this one away. Sends it sailing from the 5-yard line.
This is one of those spots where they have to put something together because they're just running out of time.
First and 10. Completes the short one, about a 4-yard gain on second down. Third down here, they have to reach the 48-yard line to convert. The news from the sideline on the injury is that it's his knee, but it's not serious, and they're saying that he could return to the game shortly. With the pass, he hits his receiver. Jackson, he's there on the stop. He's trying to hurry them back to the line. Is there for the tackle. Tackle one. Let's see how this defense handles the no-huddle.
Here we go. Hey, watch that screen.
Throws one up in the end zone. He catches it, but his feet came down out of bounds.
Looks like they'd get six on that back.
It's second and goal. One-yard line.
Let's go.
Throws this one off balance.
You got to take your time. You get the receiver a ball that he can make a play with. He didn't do it that way.
Right. Was the intended receiver on that play? It's third and goal. At the one.
Two for two.
To the end zone. He's there. Touchdowns. Seahawks. Excellent composure in the pocket. He gives them the lead here in the fourth. Wisconsin comes in to attempt the point after. The extra point attempt is good.
You knew that these guys were fired up coming into this one. Both of these teams knew that this was a game that they needed, and it looks like the winner might be determined by the team that has the ball last.
Something long. Brooklyn.
That's just great positioning by the defenders. He has his eyes in the backfield the whole time. He was right there to break the play up.
Matthews was his intended target. Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
This team has to start converting on third down if they're going to be successful.
Throw, pass ball's incomplete.
Pass interference on the defense, number 57. First down.
Interferes with the receiver.
I think the defender was beating him. He just decided to grab hold of the receiver.
First Here's a look at today's Snickers
ball on the 42 yard line.
Let's go! Play hard and fast.
Tucks it away. Fakes the handoff. Throws on the move. Incomplete pass. He's out of rhythm on this drive. Can't seem to get it going.
I tell you, they're getting a lot of different looks on this drive. And the quarterback's having a tough time adjusting on those last few passes.
Second and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
They ain't got nothing. Will. Come on.
King, the lone back.
Watch the snap now.
Dropping back. With the throw. He finds his man. Gaines is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. They'll head right back to the line.
Turn it up, Pete.
That'll wrap this one up, and the final score is Seattle 20, Los Angeles 27.